The hidden thoughts and attitudes of our heart shape our actions, whether good or bad. If our hearts do not break for those who are ostracized because of the color of their skin and the expressions of their ethnicity, we will justify our heartless apathy. If we do not grieve when people are hated or physically attacked for their religious or political beliefs, we will defend our calloused biases. If we remain passively silent as valuable individuals are treated as second-class citizens because of their gender, age, or social status, we will convince ourselves that they are not worth protecting as we become self-absorbed, ignoring another's plight. But if our hearts break at the abuse of power, grieve when people are devalued, and hurt for those who are prejudged and shamed, we have already begun to be a part of the solution. The empathy of our heart will propel us to action. Our compassion will emancipate our courageous voice to confront prejudice and build bridges across the great divides. Love will empower us to hear and value another's story. Our caring hearts will allow mercy to triumph over judgment. Hearts and nations can heal. Margaret Mead said, "Never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it's the only thing that ever has."